Hi everyone, today we are going to discuss the topic is case merge. Before we are going to start the session, please stay healthy, stay safe. Please go to WHO website for latest information on COVID-19 outbreak. And we are going to discuss what is case merge, how we can enable case merge, in case merge settings, and what are the different options we have. Let's see. We can merge duplicate cases like we merge duplicate accounts and contacts with case merge. It is very helpful functionality for agents who work with the cases. And we can consolidate up to 3 duplicate cases only. And depending on the settings in the case merge, we can delete the merged cases or we can keep them as a merged cases related list under a master case. Okay, and what are the settings we have to do this? We have two settings now. One is keep merged cases under merged cases related list, or otherwise delete the merged cases. The new option now is keep merged cases. Previously, when agent wants to merge the cases, then he needs to have a permission, delete permission on case object. Now he don't need to have, as we have two options. If we select the first option, that keep duplicate cases after merge, then agent don't need to have delete permission to merge the cases. Okay, the merged cases will be available under merged cases related list under master case, and you can choose the option, you can choose the case status value also here for merged cases. Okay, and if you select the second option, delete duplicate cases after merge, then agent should have the delete permission. And once he has the delete permission, whenever he merges the cases, then all merged cases will be deleted and it will be available under recycle bin. Now, so how it looks like when you open a case detail page, if you after enabling the case merge, then you can see this merge cases option on case detail page. Okay, which is not merged case. Okay, that means if it is not a merged case, and if it is not a merged case, then only this merge cases option will be available on your case detail page. Now, once you click on merge cases and merge the cases, then the merged cases will be available as a under related list of merged cases. When you select the first option, that keep duplicate cases after merge. Now let's see everything practically with both options. Let's go with the first option now. Now, so I have 1073, 10, let's go to cases. 1081, 1080, 1074, 1076. These are all the cases I have. Now I'm going to open 1074. So before I'm going to do this, I have to check this whether I have case merge option enabled or not. So just let's search. Case merge. So I already enabled case merge or merge cases option, and I am selecting first option, and I want to have merge case status as merged. You can give your own status also, whatever you want. Now save. Now let's go back to 1074 case, and if you see here, you can have, you can see merge cases option here. Click on merge cases and as I told you, you can select up to 3 cases. 7677 I selected. Next, and you can choose one of the case as a master case, remaining will become a merged. remaining will become a merged cases as we selected the first option, keep merged cases, right? And if you want to exchange the information between the cases, you can exchange by selecting this radio buttons. So all fields, it applicable for all fields. Now, let's go with this. See here. You can make any of the case as a master case. Now I am selecting 1074 is a master case. Next, I'm exchanging the information between this case and this case. That means Siri T becomes a account of 1074, that is master case. Now let's see. We have successfully merged cases. Now, as we selected first option, these two other cases which are merged should be under merged cases. See here, right? The other case already merged, one of the case, that's why you have another merged case also. If you open this, see here, if you open the merged case here. So Salesforce indicates it is a merged case by giving you merged in brackets. Okay, it is not from your subject. It is only your subject sales case, but the merged, whatever you have here, this text automatically generated from Salesforce as it is a merged case to indicate it is a merged case. And if you see, as I told you, on merged case, you don't see that case merge option. Okay. And now, if you want to merge more things, for example, if I want to merge duplicate case, it is already merged case, right? If I select this one and click on next, it will give you an error. See here. Duplicate cases can't be merged again. That means for merging, you can't select merged cases. That is one of the things you have to know. Now we saw the first option that it is not going to delete merged cases. Instead, it is going to make those merged cases available under merged cases related list, which is associated with the case, I mean master case. That's it. Now let's select the second option, delete duplicate cases after merge. As I said, if you select second option, you need CRUD permissions. You need CRUD permissions. You definitely need delete permission for making merge. Save. Now, as I'm an administrator, I already have delete permission. What is going to happen if I do merge? Click on merge cases. And now I'm selecting. This one. Okay, here, if you see merged and status closed and all. So this status is not going to represent it is a merged case. Okay, you have to remember this point. Okay, now 1074 and 1080. Click on this one. And 1074 is a master and 1080 is going to merge. Now 1080 will be deleted as we merged. So do we have any 1080 here? No, right? And under merged cases, we have only three cases. Okay, because these are all merged cases with the first option. With the second option, we merged with 1080. Let's see whether it is available in recycle bin or not. Because it is deleted, it has to be available in recycle bin. See, 1080, it is deleted as part of merge. This is how case merge works. Okay. So you can go through the reference. You have this under Trailhead Spring 20 maintenance of administration, and you can have a look into it. The new feature is that the first option, keep duplicate cases after merge. That is a new feature released from Spring 20 release. Please subscribe to Salesforce TechBook. All the best.